Troy, follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close, stay close! Careful, this bus is narrow!
Salim, is it much farther?
We're nearly there! The convoy will be up ahead! Be careful, be careful! There they are! The convoy is right below!
We have to hurry!
Hey, save your bullets! They're too far away! They're out of range! Shortcuts! Just stay with me! Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go! Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left! My friend's probably up
Roadkill.
Come on! Give me your hat!
I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
That's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Ella!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Know something we don't. convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
How are we gonna find anybody in this store?
Boy. Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Oh! Andy?
Inside.
crazy. It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's got to be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just got to find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe a notebook back from Marlowe. I figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Nate!
Sully, up here. Found something. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. You ready? Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Ah!